Hello everyone, welcome once again to my channel. This is Janice Mae. This is not a tutorial, but I want to talk to you a little bit about the subscription boxes. So I got the beads today that I'm thinking of putting in the August box, because July already went out. So we alternate the July box. We started in we started in May, and that is the bead makers box, where you get strips of paper, you get the bamboo roller, and anything pertaining to making paper beads. So it's a beginner to intermediate. You will know how to do it, because there's always a video explaining what to do with your boxes. And then June was the jewelry makers box, where you get beads, you get findings, you get paper beads, you get beads to go with the paper beads. So that was June. July was again the bead maker, so you got strips of paper again. So, and then in August, that's what I want to talk to you about, but I just wanted to explain to you that it alternates. So we already did the July, now we are going to be doing the August, month of August box. And this is what's gonna be in your August box, together with what other beads I can find at the Pasadena Bead and Design Show to go with this. But this is so beautiful. I wish you can see them in person, and they are painted. Look at that, perfect beads. They are painted with different colors, and all the colors will match with each other, will go together with each other. And the shapes, they are still the saucer or the button shapes, and they are so hard to make. And this takes days just to make them, from painting them to glazing them. So this is just partial that I'm getting, but I am so excited to show this to you. So for those of you that hasn't subscribed yet, I will put a link in the description box right here. You can expand it and you will see the link, or you can go directly to my blog, paperbeads.org, and then in the menu bar, just click on Paper Bead Delights, I think it is what it is called. So then don't miss out on these beautiful things. And then it just doesn't come with this, it comes with other things. But I was so excited, I put this together right away, just like, you know, you call it first blush. This is my first idea of what to do with it. And I just like finish it with that magnetic clasp. But it's just beautiful, don't you think? So there you go. You will get this in the month of August. Watch out for it, and then subscribe. So I will be talking more about the August box in the next few days. So thanks for watching.